How are we doing, folks? Phil Cougar here. This is a big ask, and it could come across as a big ask, but I'm asking anyway. I got the concept 1B a long time ago, and it's been sitting in the garage. I'd watched so many reviews and gameplays on it, and I thought, yeah, I'll leave it for a wee while until I get a little bit more. As far as I'm concerned, a little bit more better at the game. So it's been sitting in the garage gathering dust, and I thought I'll bring it out and have a couple of games in it. But rather than go straight into ordinary pub games, I'll try it out in Uprising, in the fun modes. But my question is, and those that are watching, is I want to improve not only in this tank, but in other tanks. So I'm asking that you watch the video through. There are three battles back to back. There's music interludes. I will stop talking and allow you to watch the game and concentrate. But I'm asking for help. I'm asking for advice. I'm asking what my mistakes are, what I could have done better, where I could have went on the map, and any advice will be fully appreciated. I've played 65,000 battles, and I'm on a 54% win rate in the last 30 days. Overall it's about 52.5, something like that. But stats don't really bother me. What my concern is how good I'm playing, not only for myself, but for the team. So if you can give advice, give tips, not only in just this tank, but in other tanks as well, but specifically in this one just now, any help, any tips, any advice, any criticisms, I'll take them, as long as you're not too rude with them. I mean, I don't know you, I don't want you to tell you that was a noob mistake. Yeah, I accept that. It's as far as this this player's concerned, this is a noob tank to me. I haven't played it for maybe six battles, I think, in total. That's including these three here. I wasn't ready to play it, let's put it that way. But anyway, I'll leave you to watch it, and I would be more than happy if you could watch the three battles. They're not too long. There's music to keep you happy, concentrated while you're watching. But yeah, thanks for tuning in. I hope you enjoy the battles. I did enjoy them, I will say that. I know I made a couple of mistakes, but there are others that I've probably haven't picked up on that you will see, and you'll say, yeah, you could have done this, Mikey, or you could have done that, or whatever. Anyway, here you go, folks. Quiet time. Enjoy. Thank you.
to Leon Trotsky. He got an ice pick that made his ears burn. Whatever happened to dear old Lenny, the great O'Meara, and Sancho Panza?
Great job! Enemy armor is hit. take their arms. Bail out, this vehicle has had it.
There we go, folks. That's them all. That's the three of them. And if you've lasted this long, I am really appreciative that you'd stuck it in and you've held on. As I said, the questions. Did I play those battles proficiently? What mistakes did I make? And how can I improve my gameplay in that specific tank? As I said, serious criticisms accepted, just please don't be rude with it because the comment will be removed. If you've got something that you can add, it will be greatly accepted. Thanks for watching, folks. Stay safe out there.